Get ready for the biggest thrill of your still young baseball career, getting drafted by an MLB team. You've successfully completed the showcase and you have a couple of choices on how to go pro. You can enter the draft or pick a team. Once you make your choice, all that's left to do is wait to hear your name called. Good luck. Select the team you wish to be drafted by. Your draft projection, third round. Now, I think my best bet is to just go into the draft. I want to play for the Mariners, but I want to do it the right way. I don't want to pick the team I'm going to be on. That's kind of silly. Now, I think I'm going to up the contact. I'm going to equal these bad boys out. Oh, I can't. Let's just do this. Power. Don't have enough. I have to do one on each. And maybe we can go fielding? Nope, not enough. Dang, 48. Arm strength. There we go. What's speed? How many points? 77 to do that. We'll do that. Boom. Apply. All right. Enter the draft.
Welcome back to the Major League Baseball First Year Player Draft. We are about to start the third round, having just completed rounds one and two. The first selection of the third round is officially on the clock. With the first pick of the third round, the Houston Astros select Keith Hubbard, a starting pitcher from the International Legion. With the second pick in the third round, the Miami Marlins select Will Peacock, a closing pitcher from the West Region. With the third pick of the third round, the Chicago White Sox select Nick Pettit, a left fielder from the East Region. With the 20th pick in the third round, the Cincinnati Reds select Omar Barreto, a starting pitcher from the Central Region. With the 21st pick of the third round, the Texas Rangers select Michael King, a center fielder from the
Texas Rangers.
We're into the third round now of the MLB first-year player draft. Guys, what do you think about that most recent selection?
Well, the jury's still out on him. At least that's what I feel. We got to see him play against some of the top draft talent recently. He played okay, but it wasn't anything overly impressive. This organization must have seen something they liked in him, though. So maybe they'll be able to get the most out of his talent.
Yeah, you know, I like this pick. Ike is right. He is by no means a sure thing coming out of this draft. But I have a feeling that he could turn out to be a little bit of a sleeper pick. Plus, I think he really helps fill one of the organization's needs. We're going to have to wait and see, of course. But I'm sure he's ready and really excited to get that minor league career started.
Of course, I was drafted by the Texas Rangers, who are in the division, same division as the Seattle Mariners. Am I sick? I think so. Go back to school, 1 year university? No. Sign with the team. Let's do this. Let's do it. Sign with the team. Recent performance, play the next appearance. All right. Here we go. We have signed with the Texas Rangers. Now it is time to play some double-A ball. What is this? This is the locker room. Over the last 12 plate appearances, my swing timing has been too early. My contact, pretty decent. Not good enough. Percentage of swing at strikes, balls taken. Almost all of them, that's pretty good. Balls chased, strikes taken. Graph shows, okay. Current pitcher's face trend, good results. So far I've been doing pretty good. Then again, that was three games. So, let's do this. My first plate appearance. You have a fielding training session available. This option will only be available for 1 day. Enter training. So this is the first training that I've done. It's field training. Hopefully it's not as boring as previous years of the show. So if it is, it probably won't show any more of these in the episodes. But man, I just want to say these graphics are gorgeous. Holy shit. The show has always had some pretty superb graphics, but the field, the character models, the movements, it looks good. All right, chance 10 score. I don't know. Oh, that is back. That is back. That is... Catch that. Oh, shit. That was awful. What am I doing?
Matt Vaskirjian back with the Minor League Pregame Show, counting you down to Double-A Texas League Baseball with tonight's version of the Bowman Prospect Spotlight. Michael King is highlighted here, making his Double-A debut in this one, so this is probably an exciting day for him.
Well, I'm sure it is, but he knows he's got a long road ahead of him to the major leagues. He wasn't a top draft pick, so he likely won't be on the fast track to the show. Unless, of course, he starts really putting up big numbers in the minor leagues. Still, I know this organization has said they were happy to get a chance to draft him, so maybe they feel he could blossom into a solid player someday. It takes a lot of hard work, resiliency, and determination to make it to the big leagues. His journey starts today, so we'll see how it goes.
Okay, Eric, Steve, and I are ready for baseball, and we'll have it for you next on the show.
Game number one of my Double-A career. I'm on the Frisco Rough Riders. Look at this stadium. Look at that. Look at that two-dimensional background. Dem textures. Oh, man. All right. It's a cool-looking stadium, though. I like the background. Ooh, and I'm batting second? Oh, I like this. Let's do it. Let's do this, coach. All right, looks like we're already getting a... All right, we got to work on defense. Our defense has been slacking. I made too many errors in that training session. But here we go. Oh, my God, I almost made an error right there. Whew, that was almost bad. Okay, we got away from that. All right, well, bottom of the first. We're going to be up to bat. All right, oh. Should I take this first pitch? Let's see.
First pitch,
I couldn't. Damn it. Oh, another one. Okay, let's go time this.
Swing and a ball line down in the left
too early
corner.
Again.
Be
is that a changeup? Oh, man. Now I'm down 0-2. Damn it. And he gave it to me in the dirt. My first Double-A at bat, and I strike out on three straight pitches. All right, well, the jitters. Again, it's the jitters. At bat number two. Let's go.
To get us started here in the bottom of inning number three.
There we go. Decided I'd watch the first one, get a feel for this guy again, see what he's throwing me.
And one.
Oh, yeah, just God. Really those low pitches get me.
He had him thinking fastball, maybe even slider.
1-1 pitch on the way.
Let's see. There we go. Whoa. Ooh, this guy's not throwing me a strike. He's throwing three straight out of the zone. Another low pitch.
Takes that one a little bit low.
I have him ball four. All right. Here we go.
They don't want to walk him and put him on.
It's got to be perfect. It's oh, it looked good. It was a changer.
It's a full count now, 3-2.
God damn it!
Time to take something off of that pitch, and they had him.
That was a good time. Full count. Ah, I think I popped out. I don't think that's going. Oh, damn it!
There, and he has it for the first out.
Fly out. Ah, man, 0-2. We need a hit. We don't even have a hit. Oh, no. No, never mind. We do. They don't have a hit.
He's popped out and grounded out so far.
Oh, shit. That's in the gap. That is in the gap. Oh, no.
In there. And there goes the no-hitter. Around second. He'll try for third.
Oh, get him. No, he's way safe. Triple. Man.
Tom Willett will stand in, and Steve with the no hitter gone now. He's
runners
got
to on third.
Himself. He's still got work to do out there.
This one's not coming to me,
sure
is it?
Does.
It
this
might be.
Not over by
shit. Oh shit. No hitter thoughts and put those shit. Oh shit. Is that one gone?
King is there and he puts this one away.
Oh, I caught it.
Third out. So
oh my God, I caught that. I did not expect myself to catch that. Holy shit.
Michael King will stand in now. He's struck out and flied out right. 0 for 2 thus far.
Let's go. Got to get ahead of the count.
And a good spot.
Damn it!
It's trapped foul.
Is that inside? Yeah. Oh, it was a strike, though. Let's see, I think he's giving me a changeup.
Here's a fastball at the knees.
Right.
Good pitch, and it's 0-2.
Come on.
I've been really impressed.
I don't know
so
what he's going to throw
not
me.
Not only has he used his fastball well, but he's also spotted it well.
Come on.
I mean, that
come
is
on.
Perfect location right on the knees.
Base hit. Base hit. Yes. 0-2. Base hit. I am happy. God, that was close. All right. My first double-A hit.
That right there was his first hit at
fuck
the
yeah.
double-A level. Steve, that's got to be an exciting moment for him.
Yeah, with that first knock out of the way, he can now settle in and start working on the next one. Of course, he's
damn right.
That first major league hit, but he's got to start somewhere.
Nah, that'll do. That'll do, Donkey. That'll do.
Heck
okay.
In again. He's flown out in each
not
going to
get picked off. Not
going to
get picked off.
Outside target here, and he hits it for strike
one. All right, come on, sir. Hit me around.
His control has been outstanding.
Let's do this.
There's another pitch right on the block. Swing and a ball line
oh.
towards short. Look at this. Wow.
Oh, I couldn't. Why couldn't I slide?
On to first, but not in time as he's
okay,
there ahead of the throw.
I couldn't slide. I tried to slide. What is the slide button? I thought it was the right stick, but it didn't work out like that.
Frankie Gunn will dig in for the
all
third
right.
time now. He struck out.
No runners on, one out, 3-1 count.
Trips.
He's going to pop this up.
Now a ball lifted high in the air towards shallow right center field.
Oh no! Oh, he got it.
Run, but he takes
man, that looked a lot higher than it was.
I tell you, I like the way he's handling himself out there. He's going after guys.
All right, what's the score?
Ahead in the count,
top eight, and we're ahead 1-0. This dude is pitching a fucking gem.
Now the old one is down and straight away center field.
Oh no!
And the
this is so
this is
broken. He said he was behind me. I'm so confused. Oh, man. That's so frustrating. It showed the arrow behind me. I don't know. Maybe I just don't know how it works yet.
Possible tying run that's standing at second. Here's a swing and a line drive.
It's in the gap.
They have just tied the ball game. That's down for extra bases. And that's going to plate the tying run from second as we've got ourselves a brand new ball game now.
And tie game.
Pull into third with an RBI triple.
So I didn't catch that original ball. That's not good.
Juan Trevino will have
and now we're tied, and they have the.
Spot with the go-ahead run
they can go ahead right here with this.
Swing and
that's
a
in the gap. It's in the gap.
Not gonna do it. Despite being down 0-2, he delivers
and he's gonna score. They take the lead.
The go-ahead run will score from third.
And that is my fault. That's my fault. I just cost us the game.
Michael King will dig in. He singled his last time around. Big hole on the right side. Here's the first pitch.
Oh my God, dude.
Yeah,
that
really
was gross.
That one, and that's not the kind of swing we're accustomed to seeing from a guy like him.
Right, especially starting off an at-bat.
Base hit. Come on. Come on.
One there.
Oh.
On to first, and the round just as quickly as it began. Two away now here in the eighth.
No. And we lost because of my error in the field. Oh, no. I'm getting bitched out by the coach. I just cost us the game. Good job, Goldie, you dumbass.
Also, if you want to check out my Facebook or my Twitter, it's down below. I'm going to dance.